Hey everybody, this is Buddy. Well, it is raining this morning, and the Ozarks in Missouri needed rain. Things were starting to get really dry around here. Well, I started back swimming because of the rain, and I'm glad I did. Man, the pool looks really good, and it's inviting. But I'm gonna tell you, starting back is wow, like, whoo. I mean, I did 30 minutes swimming time. I stopped a few times. Man, these gargles, I mean, you have to really play with them to get them to stick right. I don't know, it was like, they were leaking. So I had to stop quite a few times just to fix them. But I'm glad I got up early this morning. I'm glad my future self will be very happy that I started back swimming, even though it was hard as hell. My muscles in my upper body swim were like fighting against me for half the way. Finally, I got where I could actually breathe and just settle down. I had to just totally go blank in my mind and just rely on muscle memory to kick in, and it did. Now this is not fast, this is just 30 minutes. This is the beginning of starting back at swimming. And I'm gonna keep doing it. I mean, this is the Conor McGregor, Floyd Mayweather challenge. I challenge all of y'all to take the challenge. I mean, we got 4 more weeks, August the 26th. What can we do to improve our body? What can we do to improve? Anytime you work out, you're improving your thinking. You're improving your ability to be happy, your ability to have self-worth, all kinds of other things that happen to your cycle, you know, your DNA, the way you metabolize food, the way you sleep. I'm excited about it. Okay. Well, I don't know if I can ride the rest of the day or any of the day. I just don't like riding in the rain. I mean, that ain't my favorite thing to do. I have done it, but this has got to blow over and dry up.
Over at 5 o'clock here at the OC, and it's 5 o'clock, is never too early to start. They got a lifeguard on duty, and this is him. Hey, tell us your name.
My name's Dallas.
Hey, Dallas. Did you have any doubt when I got in the water that you were gonna have to come and rescue me?
Never.
Ah! You can tell I can swim.
It's been a little bit, but I know you got it.
Okay, man, appreciate it. Well, you be watching after me as I turn this thing up, because I'm gonna go hard and fast for the next, to August 26th, right up to the weigh-in. So, I'm not saying I'm gonna get out of breath swimming, but I gotta have these lifeguards have my back, you know, just in case. But it's gonna be fun getting this challenge done. So, look, if I'm inspiring you, leave a comment. Take it up on yourself. Just start walking, start swimming, get your bike out. If you haven't rode your bike in a long time, get it out and just go slow. Look, today was 30-minute swim. I took my time. I could have swam an hour, but hey, no reason to do that when all I'm doing is starting back. So tomorrow I'll increase it by 10 minutes. The next day I'll increase it by 15 minutes. And by 4 or 5 days from now, I'll be swimming a whole hour. All right, keep watching.
Please like us and share with your social media.
Please subscribe and click the bell to be notified of our new videos.
Stay tuned.
This video is Creative Commons. You have permission to download, copy, and distribute it by any means.